Hvad så der? Ordet på gaden, 100%. MC John Young der, han kører ikke på ski, han kan ikke lige have præget under fødderne der. Det er sandheden der, der bliver bustet, det er ikke fordi, der er ikke nogen, der ikke har min ryg der, så jeg kan se, hvad de siger om mig der. Hvis de lige badmouther mig bag min ryg der, det er helt sikkert, det gør de ikke. Men der er kun én ting, at MC John Young han flexer, det er selvfølgelig klart, det er hylde snescooter, på engelsk hedder det snowmobile. Fordi at man kan altid pimpe det lort op der. Det er lidt fucked up med ski og snowboard der. Det virker bare ikke rigtigt. Allerede nu der kan I se, hvordan de bitches de er hooked op på det der, ikke? Så ordet på gaden, de bitches de kan godt lide, at man har nogle hjul der, der kan trække rundt. Der er lesbisk action going on. Lige fra start af der grabber hendes tits der, helt sikkert. Sved nok, så I kan godt forstå, hvorfor John Young han i hvert fald ikke gider at køre på ski. Hvad så der? Helt sikkert MC John Young er hooket op med snowmobiles og lort der går ned. This is my main man Chaz.
How you doing?
What up Chaz? Yeah. Og Chaz, Chaz er old time gangster med de her maskiner. Han ved hvordan man pimper dem, han ved hvordan man kører dem, han ved hvordan man mærker med dem. Han ved at ordet på gaden det går på at Chaz er the man på den her maskine. So what are we gonna do today Chaz?
Well, we're gonna take off from here and we're gonna head up to this road that we have. It goes up all the way, we call the Maroon Valley here.
Definitely, yeah. And you got a cool mustache too.
Cool mustache.
Cool mustache. Your mustache.
Yeah, yeah.
It's cool, man.
That's cool.
So okay. You know, I ved som I kan se, så gangster går med overskæg. Gangster, de tager ud og ser på ting som smukke natur ting, tager ud og ser på Maroon Bells, og vi skal se to høje ting og høre historier og sådan noget. Det er lige det som alle gangster godt kan lide. Yo, 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 what up der? Helt sikkert MC John Young i huset med my main man Chaz her. Og vi laver nok det mest gangster, man kan forestille sig. Hvis man kan forestille sig, helt crew af svedige nære, 50 Cent, G-Unit der, Lloyd Banks. De hooker op Kanye West der, de hooker op på snescooter, så kører de bare ud og flexer for vildt i den deffe sne, helt sikkert der.
Those mountains up there, this is what we call Copper Pass. Copper Pass is a...
As a little... copper is like a policeman, cops?
Yeah, well, not like that.
Oh, so they're
but not copper is like copper, like copper...
Cop bastards.
Right, like no. Your pennies?
Oh, coppers like in the metal.
Metal, right.
Oh, yeah.
Just
oh,
like the metal, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah. It's not a mountain for the coppers, bastards.
No, no, but we just call it Copper Pass.
So Chaz, han bringer det til mig ordet på gaden, at hvis man skal til Christie Butte, så er det en by, der ligger der, og hvis man skal køre på sin rides, på sine wheels der, så er det 240 miles, så det er bare mad langt, ikke? For hvis man er på de her baby, ikke? Den her yeah. Pimped up scooter der, så er det bare som en kraveflyver, altså i fugleflugt, så tager det ikke så lang tid. So that's right, man. So these are the shit up here.
Right. And also, you know, we've done a lot of commercials up here. Matter of fact, the very original Marlboro commercial, the very first one.
No, man, is that the
was
truth?
Right out here.
You're telling
in this metal.
The truth? You're dropping
yeah.
The truth? Oh, man, just right here?
Yeah, right out there.
Det her sted, man, det er bare, det er også, det er packed med pling. Altså, der er super pling up here. I den her mor, ikke også, fordi lige derovre, der har de så fundet også på et tidspunkt, der hæv de ud af undergrunden, fordi de var sådan noget miner og sådan noget. Så hæv de bare lige en psykostor klump sølv ud, vejet omkring 1 tons ren sølv. Så prøv lige at spørge, om det ikke er pling-pling, og det er nok også derfor, det er rimelig hip-hop. Så, you know, they have all the pling-pling up here too, man.
Yep, they sure did.
Oh, man. That's real. That's
in fact, we used to have Indian wars up here, you know, back then.
Oh, man, that's yeah. Crazy shit, man.
In fact, the tribe of Indians that lived here in this area were called the Ute Indians.
Ute.
And what they did is they gathered up all the Indians and they put them in another reservation in another state in called Utah.
So that was why it's called Utah?
Yeah, that's why the state got its name.
Utah, yeah. Utah, 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 okay, Utah, Utah, here we go, y'all, here we go, y'all. Utah. Okay. Så vi så lige standset en gang til her og får gangster Chaz han lige jo, det er godt at gå i gården. Helt sikkert gangster langrand, det er også noget af det som der bliver kørt allermest af heroppe. De store pimps, de tager ud, så står de på langrand. Det er noget af det, hun var sikkert mega pimp hende der. Yeah. Oh, that's another gangster and a couple of skis down there. Man kan tydeligt se, at han er pimp, fordi han har hatten på. Så han har faktisk også et lille limp, så han har faktisk et gangster limp. Pimpen gangster limpen på langrenn ski.
You notice we got a lot of these little gray jays here. These are called Canadian gray jays. But we call them picnic bandits, and I'll show you why they're picnic bandits. They come along and they sit on your hand and take the food out of your... They're pretty neat.
Oh man, that's totally diff.
There you go. Let's see if we can get one to sit on your hand there. Look at that. That cool or what?
Yeah, man, that's... You know, that's that awesome. Was all, you yeah. know, when, you know, all the hip-hops, you know, they yeah. try to... They used to do, you know... Tupac and Biggie, they used to go out in the parks and, you know, bust rhymes and then do like that with the birds.
Mm-hmm. Here he comes. There he is. That's a good one.
So, Chaz, right now here we are up in your cabin, up in the mountains,
yeah.
Up in the hip hop mountains. I think I should do something little hip hop for you up here because you've shown me so much gangster shit up here with all the snow and the copper mountains and all bird shit and you know. So I'm gonna do some Danish gangster shit for you. Yo, what up?
Where'd you guys come from?
Yo, my name is Ern. I am Helgrim, Helgrim Bulgur, Grim Grum Grum Samson.
How'd you guys sneak on a snowmobile?
Yo, you know, I came with the bitches, you know. I came to hook up with some nice bitches and got it going on with the bitches, you know. I skal altså snakke ordentligt. I skal snakke ordentligt begge to, fordi ellers det er ikke fedt det der. Ikke for Chaz, der I skal snakke ordentligt. I just told them that they have to speak properly because they cannot say so many bad words. Yo, I found this cracked up hooker in the back of a trunk with a shotgun shot right to her face, you know, her eyes blown out and shit. Yeah, I saw that bitch too, man. She was smacking on one of my friends and definitely trying to get some smack out of him. Det er gangster, I skal være chill. For satan, man. Hvordan skal jeg have jeres ryg, hvis I bare... Buster så meget lort, I bliver nødt til at chill. Fuck dig, son, fuck dig, fuck dig, son, fuck dig, son, fuck dig! Okay, so now I'll try again. I have seen a lot of naked bitches in the television have it going on with the dildos and shit and going on with crack. Det kan man ikke sige. I'm sorry about that, Chaz. it got out of hand. These are bad, naughty puppets.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I should take him off my hand now. Bad puppets. Yeah. Slim is a dealer, slim man. Yeah. Oh, fucking hold din kæft, man. Sådan, du skal ikke sige noget til mig, sådan.
There we go.
God damn, Chaz, that was godt nok crazy.
Great.
This have been totally cool. And very much hip-hop.
Oh, yeah.
And I hope, you hope you understand that... That this is much more hip hop than going out on skis, because skis are from strange people, I guess. Yeah. So
you do a lot of things with your snowmobile.
High five.
You bet,
man. And yeah, go Chaz, go Chaz, yeah, Chaz, go Chaz, go Chaz, yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
So keep on doing the hip hop snowmobiling. Two finger kusten. Jeg er ude. 100% der. Yo.